Welcome to I Feel Slovenia quiz, where we will obviously test the knowledge about Slovenia. The rules of quiz are quite simple. We have 5 questions and each question has 4 possible answers and of course only one is correct. Are we ready? Let's play I Feel Slovenia quiz. Let's welcome the last contestant, Lovisa from Iceland, right?
Yes.
Okay, so have you ever been to Slovenia?
No.
No? This is your first time?
Yes.
Okay, great. And how long have you been playing basketball?
Since I was 6 years old.
Ah, okay. Good. Okay, so the rules are simple. There are 5 questions.
Okay.
Each question has 4 possible answers and one of them is correct, of course.
Okay.
And if you will need any help with some questions, a host can give you a small hint.
Okay?
Yes. You ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. So, first question is about Postojna cave. So, Postojna cave is one of the biggest caves in Europe.
Mm-hmm.
Every year, the cave attracts like almost 1 million visitors. And also, Postojna cave held the 2013 Eurobasket draw.
Okay.
So, the first question is, with which transport do you enter Postojna cave?
Mm-hmm.
So, is it a mini train, is it helicopter, is it submarine, or is it ice skates?
I think it's A, mini train.
Yeah? You're not sure or?
I think I'm sure.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay, your final answer?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, great.
Right?
Yeah.
Yes.
The answer is right.
Okay.
So, the mini train goes 4 kilometers inside
okay.
the cave.
Okay.
So it's really one of the biggest attractions in Slovenia.
Okay, that's
so
cool.
If you will be visiting Slovenia one day.
Next time when we're not in a bubble. Yes.
Exactly. Okay, perfect. Next question. Slovenian landscape is very diverse. Okay, so the highest mountain Triglav and the Slovenian coast, it's like 2 hours drive. And the next question is, how long is Slovenian coast? Is it 12 kilometers, 47, Slovenia doesn't have a coast, or maybe 500 kilometers?
Slovenia doesn't have a coastline.
Okay, how sure are you?
Not at all.
Our neighbors, okay, a small hint, our neighbors in Croatia.
Yes, you have 4. Yeah. Neighbor countries.
Yes, yes. And Croatia has a lot of sea.
Yes.
And
okay, I don't know. Sea?
You need a... Okay, 47?
I don't know. I don't know.
No? Okay, what can we exclude?
How long is Slovenian coast? Okay, I think it's 12 kilometers. It's A.
Okay.
I don't know any better, so that's my guess.
Okay, is it your final answer?
Yes.
Okay, the right answer is C, 47. But don't worry, all contestants were wrong with this.
Oh, okay.
So, everything okay.
Okay.
Okay, the next question is about Ljubljana. Okay. Ljubljana is the capital of Slovenia. It has famous castle, 3 bridges and Ljubljanica river. They all make one of the most beautiful capitals in Europe. And also our mayor of Ljubljana, he always says that Ljubljana is the most beautiful city in the world. Also in 2016, Ljubljana was named the European Green Capital. And the question is, which animal is the symbol of Ljubljana? So we have cow, we have chicken, dragon or horse? Maybe we can exclude something. What do you think it is not it is not symbol of Ljubljana?
Not a dragon?
Okay.
It is a dragon?
Maybe a little hint.
I think it's a dragon.
You think it's a dragon? Okay. You want a little hint?
Yes, please.
You know Goran Dragic?
That sounds like a dragon. It's a dragon. Yeah.
He's from Ljubljana.
Okay.
Okay.
Dragon.
You go with mm-hmm. B. Okay. The answer is correct.
Yes.
The symbol is not because of Goran Dragic, but he's known as also as Dragon,
okay.
and he's from Ljubljana, so yeah, the answer is correct. Congratulations. Okay, that leads us to the fourth question. Slovenia has more than 300 lakes, we're not Finland, but it is something. The most famous one is Lake Bled, with a castle on a cliff, and it's one of the most beautiful alpine resorts in Europe. And Bled is also known for its famous cream cake. So if you will be one day in Bled, you have to eat Cremeschnitte.
Okay.
But our question is, what is in the middle of Lake Bled? Is it an island? Is it a Loch Ness? Is it treasure? Or maybe the Triglav?
It's an island.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. You're pretty sure. Final answer?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Woohoo!
That was a solid one. So it's a small island and there is a church on
really?
It. Yeah. Okay. And you can go with a small boat. You can, it's like 5-10 minutes
okay,
with the boat, and it's really, really beautiful.
Yeah.
And there is a castle on the cliff. So if you will be there, Cremeschnitte and the
great
island.
Combo.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, that leads us to the last question. Reaching 2,864 meters, Triglav is the highest mountain in Slovenia. It's famous for its three peaks. And Triglav can be also found in the coat of arms in Slovenian flag. So in the flag there is the symbol. And the question is, what is the meaning of name Triglav? Is it 9 rings, 7 dwarfs, 12 basketball players, or 3 heads?
3 heads.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Positive?
Yes.
Okay. The answer is correct, again.
Woohoo!
So congratulations, 4 out of 5. Very good.
Thank you.
Slovenian Tourist Board has a small present for you.
Woohoo!
You did really, really good.
Oh, thank you.
So this is for you.
Okay.
And we have like final question.
Okay.
Do you maybe know what is the name of basketball mascot in Slovenia? You know, this little guy.
No, what's the name of him?
You know?
No.
Okay, so his name is Lipko.
Lipko.
Yeah,
okay.
And this is a gift from our federation.
Oh, thank you.
And he will maybe visit you tomorrow.
Yes.
In bigger shape.
Okay, I'm excited. We also have a gift for you.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yes, this is Icelandic dry fish. It's very good. We eat it sometimes just like this or with butter, but it's really good. You should try
it. Thank you very much.
Yes, no
problem.
No problem.
Okay, perfect.
Thank
you. We won.